If you have used multiple Google accounts to create different profiles in Google Chrome, then let us see how to delete the Google account from the Chrome and delete the Chrome profiles. For that one, what you have to do is you have to open Google Chrome. Then what you need to do is you need to click on this icon at the top here and then select on this gear icon. And you will see here different Chrome profiles. These all Chrome profiles are created by signing into the Google account. And if you want to remove any of the Google account, click on this more option, delete. So what happens is when you delete this account, then all the browsing history and all of the bookmark, whatever are there in the Google Chrome browser, it will be removed. So select delete. Similarly, if you want to delete another Google account and the Chrome profile, click on more, delete, and then delete. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.